How are the kids? I always ask for the kids.
The kids are great.
How old are they now?
They are, my little guy is 6 and my big guy is 8.
Is he 8 already?
Yeah.
And he's doing well? What's he
up to? He's doing really, really well. We just finished the Little League season. Yeah.
What's the big deal? Are you involved with the...
I coach Little League. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Is that right? Good for you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So,
what's the name of the... good for you for doing that. What's the name of the team?
We're the A's.
Yep.
And we played in the rookie division out there in California and in our little neighborhood. We are the 2017 rookie champion A's.
That's big. Congratulations, boys. How was the championship?
The championship game was on the weekend. It was great. I mean, it was...
You get involved?
I was so... My God, I was so nervous.
Are you one of those dads?
Well, I'm not a hardcore... Like, the practice before our first playoff game, our manager was out of town, and so I was running practice. And then I sat the kids down, and I said, hey, listen, big game tomorrow. Obviously have fun, but also if we win... I'm gonna give you each of you a crisp hondo, you know, and
$100 bill.
$100 bill, yeah. And
to the 8-year-old children.
Yeah, well, just it's insane. It's America, man.
What are you talking about?
Have you looked at what's going on? It's just a free for all now. I don't know. I'm just doing my best to try to get them to keep up.
So what happened?
Well, I was kind of kidding. So then. I knew my kids know I'm kidding. They don't take me seriously for anything I say, you know? And so then the next day, our manager calls me up and goes, hey, do you offer the kids $100? And I said, I might have, you know, but I was kidding.
Were you flipping crisp hundos at them? Crisp hundos.